wasn't as bad as I thought it would be.
30 seconds to live.
Nice touch with the tears. But don't mess with America, sweetheart, or I'll cut you like a knife.
And we're live.
Please welcome Dr. Evan Anton and his friend, Rajanya.
Hi. Thank you so much for having me.
So, Doctor, Rajanya's endangered, right?
That's correct.
You know, last year, in my role as Greenpeace ambassador, I got to visit a wolf sanctuary. It was such a moving experience.
This is not your segment, River. No, let Dr. Evan Antin have his moment.
So, Rajanya responds really well to human commands, but we need to remain calm because we don't want to excite him. He might look like a little dog, but he's actually a ferocious wild animal.
Well, maybe he's just mad because he has male postpartum depression.
You are as unfunny as you are untalented.
Please. I saw an episode of The Passion of Santos. How many hours a day do you have to exercise to digest all the scenery that you chew?
The Passion of Santos is the most watched telenovela in history. And I'm going to bring it to the American audience very, very soon.
Let's take a breath, shall we?
That's right. Remember, we don't want to excite Rajanya.
At least I still have a career. The last thing I saw you in was at the Autorun commercial, and you stunk up my screen.
I killed that commercial, and you are just jealous because the only thing you get paid to endorse is some Japanese fart medicine.
It's a lot today! And it's highly efficient and respected in the medical circles.
Guys, seriously.
How dare you!
Guys.
I didn't want to do this, but you leave me no choice.
I'm calling on my 40 million Twitter and Instagram followers. Go online.
Attack her.